Hello everybody, how is your day going? So we're about to watch a new episode of The Defenders. We left things off in the last episode so amazing. Alexander was like, yeah, I'm the boss here. You listen to me, you should never underestimate me. And then Elektra just comes in and goes like, bitch! Say what again? Honey, I'm sorry. And yeah, now she's dead. So I don't know what's gonna happen now. Like, I don't know what she's gonna do now that she's in charge. So we'll see what happens there. But yeah. Let's just go.
Wait, hold on a minute. I thought you were dead.
You're alone. Change who you are.
Oh, wait. This is a flashback.
That's not what happened.
Of course it is.
Yeah, it is. In love, honey.
When have you ever...
So what? Love is beautiful. Let them be.
We don't have time for that. More death is coming. And you and me...
Like yours.
Gotta get it out of its way.
Really? I don't think you've been really good at that. Lately. He's dead, right? Yeah, he is. Oh, buddy. They're all fucked. She's like, you again. No, no, bitch.
Who killed them? Was it you?
No, honey.
No.
Have a little bit of confidence
like
in me.
It's completely out of the question. You've done it before.
Hey.
I know. It's about damn time you dealt me in.
I mean, we gotta give her something.
There's a weird shadow organization. I've been tracking them. Not very well. How many were there?
The shade.
I'm not sure you'd believe me even if I told you. Mm-mm. Try me.
She died. She come back. Now she's here. To kick all of our asses.
You look like shit. They took your shirt for blood samples.
Actually, he looks really good.
Like,
he...
Have
we seen him?
Questions.
He's thick.
Oh, yeah, Danny. They took Danny. And then now...
Aw, baby.
You are a no... What, do you want me to describe how it sounded, Detective?
Perhaps you didn't hear me when I said cut the shit.
Damn, he has an attitude. I like it.
I have a profile. You need to start worrying about helping yourself.
Oh, that was deep.
As long as it doesn't spike.
Wait, he's really knocked out?
Sure.
Wow.
What do you think it was?
Elektra hit him hard.
Drug. They found a weird incense at the crime scene.
Oh, of course.
Where are you?
So are you two gonna go out and do some heroic shit? Okay. Good morning.
It is now.
Yeah, and she can take you out in a bit.
In our operations,
that death glare.
Know nothing of power. You didn't exist until Alexandra gave you life.
Excuse me, bitch. You want to try that again?
Start cleaning out a couple of jail cells.
They call themselves the Hand.
Okay.
They're real.
Straight to the point.
They're murderers.
Here, or has New York City gone completely insane? Captain.
Okay, but sometimes the law does a shitty job, so shut up.
I'd like to sign
you've worked for. You were finally rebuilding your life.
That was no life.
Karen. This is my life.
Exactly. Like, for real, they really need to get that. Like, yeah, he puts himself in danger, but he does a really good job, you know? He saves people.
He has the ability to bring us a new beginning.
So now you do believe in her. You didn't believe in Alexandra saying that, but now you do? Oh, come on, girl. What? Water?
Oh my god.
Show it to me. Hey!
We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus, give us a minute.
Hey, sorry, can I borrow you? Not right now. Yes, right now.
Okay, boss. Jessica's about to lose her shit. Okay, that was them. What did they do now? Oh boy! Of course!
But I'm free now. And you can be as well.
And I don't give a fuck now, so... Follow my lead. The gang. Squad!
Should we take a cab?
Dude, Jessica is me, you know?
If we do, we need to do it first.
How can you not love Jessica? Really? Oh my god. Dude, for real. Jessica's my favorite. It's impossible to not love her. Oh my god, are we stealing from a homeless guy? Poor thing. Dude, they're kind of annoying me. They need to stop acting like Matt being their devil is the worst thing in the world. He's a part of him, man. Let him be.
There it is again.
He's so unbothered. He's like, what? What is going on? This is the kind of squad I'm talking about. That's cool. Yep. Don't get me your mess. I'm gone.
And I guess you're not leaving.
Don't be so confident, bitch. Position to kick ass.
Maybe there were things in this world that I wasn't ready to confront.
Yeah.
But yeah.
You're ready to confront her?
You are not one of them.
Hi, honey. Oh, okay. Here we go. What is this, a fight? No, you. Kick that ass, Elytra. He needs a taste of his own. I feel like I hate Danny so much. I'm sorry, guys. I don't. Just like making fun of him. Whoa! Okay. Listen, how do we beat ninja magic? Okay. Like that. Bomba! Yes, bitch! Should I clap for kicking an old woman's ass? Feel bad. Hey! Boomba! Yo! That's my boy! Behind you. Up! Okay. Ooh. Girl, it's okay. You there too? Girl, you're gonna die. Ay, 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 ay. Dude, I actually like it that she's a badass bitch, you know? Not today. What do we say to the god of death? Not today. Ah! I feel like this fight is gonna go forever. Ooh! Whoa! Of course, honey. Now he's like, do we take a breath now? Boomba. I mean, boy, you need to stop being so overconfident. You killed who? Oh my god, my girl.
How long you want me to stall?
Oh, my kind of girl. Let me take my jacket off. I'm about to kill this bitch's ass. Boom. Slap in the face. No! I feel like Misty's gonna get in a lot of trouble. Yeah, by the time you open that door, honey, they're gonna be in another continent.
He's your guy, right?
Don't put this shit on me.
No, he had this plan on how to take this thing out.
So unless there are any objections,
Okay. Here we go.
That's exactly what we're gonna do.
Ay, 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 ay. Okay. Show that to me. Dude, I get confused all the time because I feel like there's a swimming pool around there somewhere. Is that a hand? Ah, no. I thought... What? Is that a dragon? What is that? Is that the tattoo of Danny's? I am confusion. That was a... I'm sorry. I'm dying. So guys, that was a really good episode. I feel like the next one, it's... Oh man. It's about to end. I don't want it to end. I'm really liking it. I feel like this show has been really, really, really good, you know? If you enjoyed the video, guys, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to see more reactions. Don't forget to click on that notification button if you want to stay put on my reactions. And if you want to go and follow me on social media, go and do that. So, yeah, see you later. Bye.